Hey lovelies, welcome back again on my channel. My name is Jay. If you're seeing my face for the first time, so today I'll be talking about Vicks Gold soap. So the number one on my list is Vicks Gold Glutathione and sunscreen. So this is a whitening soap, and it's a gentle whitening soap, and it has a sunscreen. This whitening soap, you can see the effect starting from 3 weeks to 1 month. It does not whiten in 7 days, but it's a good sun protector because it contains a sunscreen. And before you can see the whitening effect, you have to use it for like 1 month before you start seeing the whitening effect, depending on your skin type. You might see it earlier, but latest 1 month you start seeing the whitening effect of that glutathione. So it is very, very good for sunscreen. If you are the type that don't like applying sunscreen on your face, you can use the soap as your sunscreen soap. You can use it during the day to go out without having problem. It will protect you from the sun and from sun damage. So I think this soap is very, very, very good for sun damage. So that is it for this one. So the next one on my list is a Vicks Gold exclusive whitenizer soap. This one is very, very popular. I know many people know about this one. This one is a whitening soap naturally, and this one acts faster than the first one that I just said. This one acts faster. You can start seeing the effect latest from 2 weeks. This is 14 days. You start seeing the effect. It is very, very good. It is a whitenizer. It contains citric acid, kojic acid, and vitamin C. So the next one on my list is a Vicks Gold carrot. This carrot is for all skin type. If you are dark in color, this is very, very good for you. This does not whiten the skin. It will only maintain your skin color and keep your skin healthy and looking good. It also contains AHA, AHA, and kojic acid. So this one works slow. If you don't want the sharp whitening, or this is just good. If you're dark, if you have caramel skin, if you want brown skin, this is very, very good. You will love this soap. When you start using this soap, you will love it. It will give you a clearer looking skin and a beautiful skin. So if you are the type that like carrot soap, you can give this a try, because this is a very, very good soap. And it's why I like it, it works gently. You will surely see the effect. It works gently and it's very, very good. So the next on my list is Vicks Gold transparent soap. This one whitens skin. It is very, very good, and it removes dark spots, especially for dark spots, and it also glows the skin. If you have a green vein, especially what it does, if you have this green vein, spider vein, red vein, if you have any type of vein on your skin, on the back of your leg, this soap is for you. This soap can treat it for you. It will remove that green vein. It will remove the red vein, any type of vein you are having, even stretch mark. This soap treats stretch mark for real. If you have stretch mark, you see it will lighten the area of that stretch mark. I mostly recommend it for my clients, for my customers, for stretch mark. It is very, very, very good. If you are battling with stretch mark, green vein, and dark spots, do give this soap a try. And mind you, don't just use it for 1 week and start telling me it's not working. Before you start seeing any effect from this soap, you have to give the soap at least 3 weeks to 1 month before you start seeing the result. Before you see a proper result from this soap, you give it 1 month. So that is it for this soap. Okay, the next on my list is sugar whitening soap, which is from Vicks also. This one contains sugar and also honey. It's a herbal formula. This one is for if you have any skin problem, if you have any something like rashes. Let's say this exfoliates the skin. This exfoliates the skin. If you are the type that don't like using scrub, or you don't want anything scrub, that you don't have the strength to scrub your skin, you can use this. This also good, and it also whitens the skin, and it's also anti-aging because it contains AHA and vitamin B3. You know, vitamin B is for skin lightening also. It also lightens the skin. If you're dark in complexion, this soap is very, very good for you. I recommend it for a dark complexion skin. So that is it for this soap. This soap is very good for your darkened complexion. If you don't want to whiten your skin, if you don't want to alter your skin in any way, do give this soap a try. It is very, very good. No matter the right whitening, but it does not whiten your skin at all. And why I like this product is that their products are very gentle and very effective. They use good product. They use mostly natural products to do all their products. So when using this product, just have the patience. So that is it for this one. So the next on my list is their black soap, which is called Black African Soap. We all know black soap are very effective. If you're looking for that Oshaprapra white, so if you're looking for fat white, like fat whitening, the one that have fat action, you can use this one, because this one is the strongest among all their soap. This black soap is the strongest. And why I like this soap also, it also contains goat milk, which is very good for our skin, because goat milk brighten and whiten our skin naturally, and it also contains some natural ingredients and our own African black soap, which is very, very effective. So if you're looking for the fast soap, maybe you don't have the patience to wait for like 1 month or 2 months to start seeing results, you can go for this one. Please, if you're dark in complexion, do not try this soap, because it will lighten your skin. But if you are chocolate and you want to have a little shade lighter, you can go for this. So that is it for this soap. So the next on my list is a Vit Gold transparent soap. Also, this one is also a transparent soap. This is a treatment soap for face, especially for your face. It treats pimples, wrinkles, dark spots and sunburn. If you are having any problem on your face, this soap is for you. Just look for it and thank me later. I said, if you're having any problem, I'm repeating it, if you're having any facial problem, this soap is for you. Try it and thank me later. It is very, very, very good and very effective. This is very effective. I've used it. I've recommended it for so many people. Even I have a friend right now that is using this soap currently. She's not only using it for face, she's using it for her whole body. And it is very, very good on her. So if you are having any facial problem, this is for you. Many organic sellers, I know what they do with this soap. They will just take it and rebrand it and sell it for you as an organic product. But this is very, very good. Just if you're having any facial problem, this soap is very good. Give it a try. So that is it for this. If you have wrinkles, and it also removes wrinkles because it contains collagen, it also contains vitamin C, it contains alpha arbutin, it contains glutathione. So all this in one pack. So it is very good. So that is it for this soap. So the next on my list is Vit Papaya and Glutathione. We all know papaya. This one is also very, very popular. It's for lightening the skin. This one is still strong like the black one, but the black one is stronger. This one is like closer to that black one. This one contains papaya and is very good, and it's made from natural ingredients for a whiter, and it also contains collagen for a younger looking skin. So if you are the type that like anything that has to do with papaya, for me, I love anything that has papaya in it, because it's very, very good. Sometimes I do react to carrots, that's why I don't normally use anything that has carrots, because sometimes I will see some redness with the products that has carrots. But this papaya is very, very, very okay, and it does not give me any redness. So it is very, very good for the skin. If you're looking for a younger and a brighter looking skin, go for the papaya. The papaya is very good. So it is very, very effective. So the next on my list is their fruit soap. We know about fruit soap. This one contains different type of fruits. It contains alpha arbutin, it contains kojic, it contains AHA, and it's a whitening soap. This one is also a whitening soap. Everybody can use it, but if you're dark, you can also use this. It does not alter your skin in any way, but if you use it in the long run, it might lighten up your skin a little bit. But it's very, very good for chocolate skin. If you have chocolate skin, this one is very, very good, because it will keep that chocolate skin popping. You will love your skin while using. In fact, all their products are good. All their products are very, very good. So it is very, very effective. There are still more that I will not talk about in this video. But if you like this video and you want me to make more of it, you can comment under the comment section so that I'll be able to talk about the other products. So these are the ones I have my hands on that I've tried, that I've know people that have used it. So that's what why I'm talking about it. So the next on my list is their Ritz Gold exfoliating soap. This one is like scrub. You know, if you are the type that don't like scrubbing your skin, I think it's like the first one that I talked about. This one is just exfoliating soap. This one is just for exfoliating. You don't use this one every day. Like, you can switch this one with your scrub. You can just stop buying scrub and start using this one, because this one is for exfoliating. It exfoliates the skin. It's not for everyday use. You can use it 3 times in a week or twice in a week, depending on how your skin is. For me, I scrub once or twice a month. I don't scrub all the time because I'm not a scrub person, but we all need that scrub to remove all the dead cell from our skin. So that is the last soap on my list for today. So I want to say thank you guys. If you have watched this moment, I want to say thank you for always checking me out. And we have come to the end of this video for today. Thank you so much for checking out your girl. So if there's anything you want me to say, you can say it under the comment section. So bye.